Frankie T-Bone at your service. I'm putting together a show. And I need a star. Every woman's is special. Nobody is like anyone else. That's the point of my show. Ready? Showtime.
You like acting?
Acting? Wait, what?
No, we already have been. It's
said we are
them.
Who's we?
The teacher.
Him.
Yeah.
He is.
So,
are you ready?
Oh.
Yeah?
Yeah. We started. Yeah,
cool.
Good, back to pitch
so
perfect.
So, can you please hold her up and I'll start the Facebook stream now?
Oh,
alrighty, that's
come here
scary.
For a second?
I don't want to be on a.
Can you come here?
Nah, you'll be fine.
Okay.
Thank you,
well,
teacher.
I got this, guys.
We're doing pitch perfect. We're doing pitch perfect.
What's that video? Anything?
Put the flowers on. Flowers.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, get rid of her.
She's not on there. It's this one.
How come we just done that whole thing? Wonder. Oh no, we have to watch that.
P.T. Barnum, at your service. I'm putting together a show. And I need a star. Every one of us is special.
And nobody is like any one of us.
Oh,
that's
yeah.
The point of my show.
Ready? Death.
Showtime. Difference by being like everyone else.
This is
I can't just run off and join the circus.
Why not? You clearly have a flair for show business.
For show?
Mm-hmm.
I've never heard of it.
Because I just invented it.
This is cool.
I
want to
see that. Okay.
So now, what are we doing? Don't start it until it says pictures.
If I can contact back in.
The Barton Bell is an unlikely group of not men who somehow managed to win at something that didn't have to do with baking.
I can hear you.
They graduated college, have spread their wings, and are attempting to fly.
But by a player's delight, with a shot of white privilege?
Hopefully not becoming the failures we all expect them to be.
I feel really good about where I'm at right now. I'm trying to get into vet school. Fingers crossed.
Where are they now?
My name is about Amy Winehouse, so let's go crack in.
I quit my job.
You got fired?
No, I quit. It's fine.
Oh, come on.
This is an overreaction.
I would do anything to sing with you guys again. Anything.
You guys, every year the USO puts on this performance to support the troops in Europe. What if I could get us an invite?
Yeah, I've suddenly got a bunch of free time, so... Hell yeah!
You guys just sing other people's songs, like karaoke.
Karaoke?
No.
That's so cute.
Calamity, Serenity, Veracity, and Charity.
If I joined your group, I could be a beast.
Stage for the Bellas. This is their big plummet.
Their fade out.
Into nothing.
Why is there a random song?
Oh my gosh.
Have I ever let you down?
All the time. You're very unreliable. It's like one of the hallmarks of your personality.
And you're not remembering all the times I've been awesome.
Let's talk to finish this.
Dignity. Yeah, well, we don't do anything with dignity, okay?
They really do need to join the workforce.
Yes.
I'm Trish C, and I'm directing Pitch Perfect 3. I want to take you around the set and give you a little sneak peek of what's coming. We're taking you on a global tour with the Bellas.
Girl, what's my weakness?
Night shoes.
Whoa!
We're action stars here on the set of Pitch Perfect 3.
Action, clear.
Getting attacked by dogs. I'm also allergic too. So great to be spending the day here.
We're almost exactly halfway through our shoot right now.
There are many people doing very important things here.
Yeah, okay.
We are not any of them.
Anakin, this is hilarious.
Rebel and John are just like peas in a pod. And DJ Khaled is amazing. He's a force of nature.
DJ Khaled will be in the big movie, Pitch Perfect 3.
I am the most badass Bella. I mean, I have to run at least 10 steps in this scene.
Last day of shooting Pitch Perfect 3! What?
Can I say thank you to Ralph from Philly, Amsterdam, Esther, Holiday, Philly, Philly.
I've been quiet all day. It's pretty emotional.
Want to miss
you,
ladies?
You're not going to miss us because
we didn't let you go. How about
then
that?
You keep...
We're all gonna miss this.
Oh,
it's been a wild ride.
Don't say that.
Right.
Can you watch like Mole Fails?
No, we're watching Hotel Transylvania 3.
crowbar.
Oh.
It's like a hotel on the water.
Who is that?
Okay, Dad, thank you. Oh no, Blammy's gonna puke.
This is how we make Barista Brothers so delicious.
We roast our beans with the mighty sun.
That's right, little fella. Front and back.
Barista Brothers iced coffee. The deliciousness is in the detail.
We all share our land around here.
Hello, I'm Bee. These gates are incredibly sturdy.
I just think like the wildlife out
yeah.
Where they
yeah.
Belong.
Yeah. Right?
Yes.
They're angels. This is their place.
Okay, so he's tricked us. There's only one way out of this. He's gotta go.
Did you know they set traps in my bed?
He's a rabbit. He wouldn't hurt anyone.
This was so classic. He was like, burr, 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 burr.
I have a vermin problem.
An electric fence will keep him out.
He's a what happens if you touch him?
No, Mrs. Tiggy Winkle, stop!
Oh. Walk away.
We can't give up. It's our home.
Boys getting along, nothing could make me happier.
Ooh, I'm a rebel just for kicks.
I got us into this. I'm gonna fix it.
Speed zones up to 60.
Watch Tangled 2.
Are you done?
I've made a jacuzzi.
Humans coming!
Urgent, everyone.
They were supposed to live happily ever after. But when their world is in danger...
Juliet, the gnomes, they're all gone.
There's only one gnome to call.
What the fertilizer?
And Sherlock gnomes, sworn protector of garden gnomes.
You mean, except for the one you literally just broke.
Broken. Who's broken? You, Monica!
In 2018.
All ahead, Paul Watson!
Those gnomes are in terrible danger.
From the director of Kung Fu Panda.
I can't let anyone hear this, but they're going to smash us all tomorrow night.
Smashed? This guy said we're all going to be smashed tomorrow.
A pair or an adventure.
We have to get across that river. We'll need a ship.
No ship, Sherlock.
Even a great unknown.
Hey, our next clue is in the park.
Give us directions quickly.
Just follow the blue line on the ground until you find the giant red thumbtack.
Careful, it looks pointy.
James McAvoy, Emily Blunt, Chiwetel Ejiofor, Mary J. Blige, and Johnny Depp with original music by Elton John and Bernie Taupin.
We have to go undercover. Let's go. Two forward. Hold. I said hold.
Forgive me, I've never been the back end of a squirrel before.
Shh. We've been spotted.
Sherlock knows.
That's not how a squirrel shakes its behind.
Mankini, can you demonstrate?
You see what I'm doing? See? Do you see?
Yes, you're acting like a rear end.
Once upon a time, in a beautiful wood, there lived a rabbit named Peter with a blue jacket and no pants. For thousands of years, flocks have migrated smoothly across the skies. That is until... he came along. I'm giving you one more chance to grow up. Show you belong to this flock. Lead the junior flyers.
I can't fly with the kids.
They're childish.
This is Peg. He ruffles feathers.
This is a family-friendly community.
You
are not family-friendly.
Yeah, so what's the problem?
Do we have to migrate in a V form?
Same, but like, you need to calm down. 7 years ago! Oh, I'm doing the other one. The other one was better. That one, the top one. That's not true. It's not real tomorrow.
Yeah, it's... No, quick, guys.
This isn't real.
Tomorrow, I'm putting you on.
Okay. No, dude. Okay.
Are
we on? What? How about 2?
A
as they go.
Yes, I'm not a baby. For your information, I am 16 days old.
16 days old? What kind of ridiculous? Ow! Ow!
Awkward.
I feel like we didn't watch a movie.
Dark.